I found it really uplifting. It's great to have in one place a woman of such significance in our area, a woman who wrote through to herself, who did amazing things, and often we don't talk about that. So this is a fantastic chance to reflect on what they did for us and make our lives so much better.
What do you think of Julia's work?
She's great. Since I first met her, I've enjoyed her. She's very, she conveys emotion through her painting. I'm very envious of anyone who's got artistic ability because I have none. But if you look into the eyes of these women, she's captured a strength and power that I truly feel is uplifting.
All right.